To simplify square root of 1 over 2, we'll write our first step by separating square root over numerator and denominator, which is root 1 over root 2. Now, let's rationalize this with the denominator. Root 1 over root 2 times root 2 over root 2. This gives us, let's put the numbers under one root, which is root 1 times 2 over 2. This gives us root 2 over 2. This is our final answer.